I caught a guy who broke both of his children's legs, and he went to California, and he fucking, we caught him on the 75,000, and fucking, the cops didn't want to take him. I had to call my dad to call Channel 2 News, bro, before they even accepted the guy. But it has to be full extradition, and the warrant has to reflect that, or else they won't even entertain that shit. And there's no way you can take them and fly them off the island